Did you know? The giant sphinx guarding the three pyramids of Giza is thought to represent the pharaoh Khafre, Chefren, son of Khufu. Sphinxes are generally believed to have been built to guard tombs. The word pharaoh began as a nickname for the Egyptian king. It means great house, because everyone believed the king's human body was home to a god. The term wasn't actually used until the 20th dynasty, 1185-1070 BC. The scarab beetle was sacred to the Egyptians and represented life after death or resurrection.